welcome back to episode 4 of Subnuautica. I hope you guys are enjoying this as much as I am playing it. It is terrifying and gorgeous at the same time. Oh my gosh! Definitely should not be there. That must negative 3 to whole strength. Now 7. Okay. Hi. That was a weird angle to. Okay. Cool. Got a locker here. Let's go ahead and store some of this jazz in here. Okay. Stop searching for corpses. Right. I need a computer chip and magnetite. I don't know where to get magnetite yet. Why are you all still in my I just got rid of all you guys. Right, this thing. Power cell. Oh no. So I need. I got the lead, I got the lubricant quartz, 10 titanium, and then. Cool. Not horrible. Okay, so let's look for quartz. There was a really big opening somewhere. If I can find that darn thing, I'd be set, I'm pretty sure.
Seconds.
I'm gonna get up to the surface before I drown.
Interesting. I'll scan that.
save this for extreme emergencies. I also need to put that banana on the board. Bless me. Now that that is done, let us keep moving. Goodness. A lot of scary noises.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Caves, oh my gosh. And where the hell am I supposed to get diamonds? I need cave salt. Why did I not grab that? Okay, so I already have cave sulfur. There's no lubricant in here. But I had a lubricant somewhere.
Receiving pre-recorded distress call, laying back.
This is Life Pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
So I seriously do not have... There. Not there. Wow, okay. Well, I'll go back again, I suppose. Uh...
Is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
I want.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Dangerous if I do say so. Is there anything else valuable? my brand new vehicle, but doing it apparently. Hi.
Data.
Nobody else is here. Whatever that is. Pick up what do I? Hold on, let's scan it first things first.
New creature discovered. Day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired.
Acquired.
30 seconds.
Whatever that is. That's a repair thing. I don't have a repair. I don't know where I am.
Oxygen. I'm gonna drown in here. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I'm gonna die in here. I don't know where I am. Oh no. It's okay. Oh. For the heads up, I guess. No, can I just, yes, thank you. That.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This way, there. How is it still in this thing? Why can I not fly on?
New blueprint acquired. Seconds.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Seconds.
Acquired.
30 seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Calorie intake recommended. The conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region. New creature discovered.
Oh, that's something big over there. That's new.
30 seconds. Remember that materials you gather are the property of the All-Terra Corporation. You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits. Seconds.
Thank you.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Working on it. Those guys missing their eyes. I don't know. As I know, his eyes hungry. Home is not far away, so.
Vital signs stabilizing.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over.
Ship!
Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. Huh? They run low on engine grease, send an SOS, you offer the help, they don't pick up. Huh? Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime. Battery, that's all I'm missing. Okay. Well, thank you for that. We'll grab that real quick. Mushrooms. It's kind of cool how that makes that so quickly. The laser cutter. This sounds awesome, like I'll need to use it a lot. I'm also guessing the battery supply sucks. Oh, that reminds me, I found out how to actually make a battery, didn't I? Well, that looks fancy. That is, that looks interesting. Interesting. What? Oh, a scanner room range. Okay, I got a speed already, so I want two of those. And I need a computer chip for that. Okay, first.
need for a modification station. Hold on. I need that too. That sounds good. I think I can put that in that other room. Battery charge. Okay, so I can make that too. I can make you. Oh my gosh, I need two computer chips. I need lots of stuff. Okay, first up, let's make the battery charger. We need copper and a wiring cap, which luckily I have. Okay, cool. Table coral and two gold. Okay, I can do that. Four. Okay, I got four already. Four, yep. Okay. Four of those. What else I need? First things first. Oh, wait, you don't picked up all this lead. So far, it's been the most useless thing. That seems like it's actually becoming useful again. I need mushrooms. This episode's gone on for an hour. I hope you guys enjoy it on episode number 4, and I'll see you guys in episode number 5. See you next time!